Just go.
Do you know how hard it was to find you? I was at your apartment. I tried the Starbucks on Lexington. I was at the dry cleaner. All I am asking for is a few minutes of your time so that we can work things out.
Okay, Jesus, you are stalking me now.
Don't say that, please. That's a terrible thing to say to someone.
Let go of me, Kendall.
Look, I thought we could talk. You know, maybe we could take a drive, and now you are ruining it.
You're hurting me.
Kendall, I think you're having another off day.
Who the hell are you?
I'm her future.
Really?
Hi, my name's Chris. You okay, Kendall? See, the thing is, I feel connected. I don't know the reason why. Now listen. I think it's only fair that you pay for the ladies' breakfast. Well, what are you having? Pecan pie's amazing.
Oh, excuse me, I can pay for my own breakfast. You know what? You two work things out. Okay. You're hurting me.
Kendall, I think you're having another off day.
Who the hell are you?
I'm her future.
Really?
Incoming.
You see that?
God damn it, Kendall!
What? Don't blame me. This is your fault.
Get out of here. Will somebody please call the cops? I'm so sorry. Are you okay? Let me help you. Come on, let's get you cleaned up. Come on. Okay.
She needs some stars.
Yeah. I'm Liz.
Chris.
You must have a death wish getting involved in that. Here.
Okay,
hold it there for a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
It will.
What will?
Your luck. It's gonna change.
What are you, a leprechaun?
Do leprechauns get punched in the face or have their car stolen?
Your car was stolen?
Yeah. I'm hoping they find it today. It's supposed to be in Flagstaff.
Hey, is this tooth loose here?
I don't know. I don't think so.
It hurts.
Well, listen, maybe I could give you a ride. And I'm kind of going that way.
That would really be helpful, Liz. Thank you.
Well, I do have to make a stop, though.
It's okay.
And it might take a few hours, so cool with that.
Hey, look, if you're uncomfortable with this, I'll take the bus.
No. It's fine. I mean, you're not a psycho. Right? Because the first psycho vibe I get, you're out of the car.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Deal.
Deal.